Welcome back, everybody. We're gonna head to the left here and approach the tornado. Oh yeah, this is definitely part of World 7 then. I couldn't remember off the top of my head. Okay, but you don't actually start out in the airship, you actually have to, like, board it first. And so, you actually have to go through this section here. There are star coins to collect here, if I'm right, too. First it seems kind of standard auto-scrolling, but then you see this giant hand try to squish you. If you go in these lower parts, you can duck down. Right here. I'm just gonna move. Pretty sure you can duck down, because if you notice there's like a little gap. Because I think I've done it before. Eventually though, they make it so that you can't like duck down or anything. I think right here. So now he just punches, or the fist just punches the ground. So you have to move out of the way because it kind of like destroys, I think, the land. Yep. The thing is, it takes a moment for it to punch the ground, so it's not too difficult to get out of the way. There's the midway point. Okay, so I wasn't sure if I couldn't remember if that own part had its own star coins. And this is annoying. This is one thing I don't like about using the gamepad to play, is that you have to tilt this. Actually, I'm gonna watch the screen instead. It doesn't work very well. Like, the Wii remote tilting is a little bit... Not that the technology is worse, but it's more awkward tilting the gamepad than the Wii remote. Okay. Whoop. I'm gonna wait for that. Oh, hurry up, hurry up. Okay. I just wanted to make sure that there was nothing hidden there. Okay. Yeah, I think you can abandon that, hopefully. Yeah. Oh. Alright, so we got to the end. Probably can guess who we're gonna fight here. Alright, there we go. I actually didn't expect something to be in that box, so it kind of surprised me. Okay, so this boss fight is cool too. I liked his first boss fight. Oh, what? I thought I... Oh. I think you can throw bombs at him too, but I've never really been able to time it right. I just thought it was weird that it didn't count as me jumping on his head the first time. Oh my god. When he punched me, like, I was not expecting it to move that fast. Okay, oh, maybe I shouldn't have used that. Because I think you get... Oh, you know what? No. I'd rather use this. Oh, wait. Shoot. Like, I forgot you start out here. It's fine. I'll go in with this. Actually, the fire flower is a little bit better. Alright. I think I can do it this time, though. I shouldn't stand on the edges, though. That was... I don't know what I was thinking there. I'm surprised he went for that a second time. Usually he does the ground punch first. Here it is. Oh, not yet? Oh, here it is. Because he punched the broken block. Alright, here. That was bad timing. Oh, crap! For some reason, like, I can't time that dodge. He punches you pretty far, too. I thought I was far from the edge. Turns out he can still hit you pretty far, knock you out. Oh, good. It's always a fire flower. Makes this a little bit more easy. Well, if he does that thing where, just like last time, where he does the like the tackle twice instead of the punch, that'll make this a little bit more easy. The only thing is, like, most of the middle here is, like, destroyed. Whatever. I knew I was gonna get hit there. Alright. For a couple tries, I beat him. It was interesting, because it took me one try to beat Ludwig, whereas the first time I fought him, it took me multiple times, and then this time, I think when I fought him the first time, I beat him the first time, and then this one, it took me 3 or 4. This part's funny, though. Oops. Not a good idea, Junior. Alright, well, that airship retreats into the tornado. Well, actually, no, it doesn't. I thought it goes in, but it like crashes outside of it. Alright, but that is the end of World 7. Bowser Jr. retreats into it, though. Okay, and that's all the store coins in 7. Okay, so in the next video we're gonna head into the tornado, which is World 8.